बिना मीरा ना कुछ नहीं होने वाले।
अच्छा क्या बता दिया, मुझे आसान काम वैसे भी पसंद नहीं है।
Tiger Shroff became popular with his debutant movie Heeropanti. Well, we have seen Tiger giving flying kisses in Puppy Song of Heeropanti, and now he is doing Ekta Kapoor's flick named Flying Sikh. It seems Tiger has some connection with flying things. So let me tell you something more about this film. The lead hero Tiger Shroff will play a Sikh character, and he will be a superhero with some flying powers. And his heroine will be Jacqueline Fernandez, who's playing a Bharatnatyam dancer. This film's title has been renamed many times. First it was Flying Jatt, later Turbo Singh, then Turbonator, and according to our sources, it's now Flying Sikh. The film will be rolled in September this year after Tiger completes his second film Baagi with Sajid Nadiadwala. Flying Sikh will be directed by Remo D'Souza and it's releasing in June 2016. Entertainment Desk, Bollywood Nazar, Mumbai.
Teri hero panti na marwayegi tujhe ek din.
Yaar ab kya karu, sabko aati nahi, meri jaati nahi.